Attribute points, we're still at 95. Let's talk to this little weasel, I guess.
Good news! Miz is finally ready to have that face-to-face you've been begging for ever since you got back from NXT.
It's about time. Should I go to his office?
Oh, no. He wants to see you in the ring after your next match.
Okay. What does Miz have planned this time?
It's nothing to be worried about. Just go take care of business in your match, and then you'll get your FaceTime with the boss.
This sounds like a setup. I'll do it. You know what? We're gonna take it that way. They're giving us two options. I'll do it, or this sounds like a setup. But my option here that I am doing is this sounds like a setup. I'll do it.
When it comes to you two, I don't believe for a second that there's nothing to be worried about. But if this is the only way I can get the Miz to stop dodging me, then I'll do it.
This is exciting. It's the start of a brand new chapter.
If you say so.
Damn, what are those titles? And we're gonna unlock BCW again? Those titles are kind of fire, especially that one in the middle. One on the far right just looks like Daniel Bryan's eco-friendly world championship, but we'll take it. Heck yeah, we're going straight into the main story again.
Great action unfolding here on SmackDown as our WWE Universal Champion takes on Santos Escobar in a non-title encounter.
The Dark Horse has been in the doghouse since his trip down to NXT. Maybe GM Miz will throw the ball soon.
Why should he? The champion abandoned Miz and SmackDown. If it were up to me, he'd be taking up permanent residence in that doghouse. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. With the suplex. He manages to make it barely a one count.
Tried to make short work of things here.
Now, trampling the opposition. Crossbody. And Escobar can't create any new tradition if he's taking hits like that.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Oh, jeez, falling hard to the outside.
Santos falling victim to an onrush now.
Yeah, Santos has run.
Using the ropes as a launching pad. Cross body, incredible.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Dropping down.
Darnolik takes out, step through, looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up.
Oh, big stomp.
Take him up. Throw him in the corner.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, man, what an uppercut.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
All right, now he's going to get it. He's going to get it.
I wanted to knee you in the face again.
I'll give him a little bit of work, I guess.
Kick to the midsection. Could be thinking about the gory special. Yes, that's exactly what they were thinking, and it is in.
Jesus,
oh, body is not
me
meant
out.
To bend that way.
For the love of
Let
God,
me
submit.
Let me
fight
out.
Again. Live to fight another day.
Trying to find a way out.
Bro, why is it?
Elbow into an arm drag.
You're
beautiful
making
escape.
Me work for it there. And I can't even spear
Kick
that.
To the midsection.
Dude, why is he going for
Setting
another?
Them up.
Okay, he's just going to make him destroy my ass.
Wow. Looking for the victory. How at this point? You don't even stay down.
Why can't I move right now?
Escobar connecting with the Phantom Driver. Escobar has this wrapped up.
I genuinely can't move right now with my controller, bro.
Will it be? He wasted no time
nah, dude,
kicking
man,
out there.
Man,
how on
like
earth could he not
yeah,
keep him down
can.
For even one at this point?
Nah, dude, you is not him.
Tilt the world. Follow this up with a leg drop.
Roll out. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Staggering to his feet, thing. But he won't like what's coming next. Oh, suicide dive. Whatever it takes to win. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh,
that's what
you
get, dude.
Escobar couldn't avoid the big shot. Two. Kicks out.
Right.
Kicks out. It was almost all over. three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Santos, my brother. Where did all this offense come from?
To cap it off with a suplex. Back that up. Was impressive.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Tossed into the corner. Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. Turned that one around.
Santos,
big knock. Oof, gets cut down in an instant. Point of the elbow. Finds the mark.
Now you're bleeding.
His eyes are fixated. He's really looking at.
Yeah, watch that stuff under.
Uppercut, jarring. He's got the answer for that one. Quick exchange of counters there.
Hit the rope.
No man. It's all too late.
That is all too late.
Two count. The undisputed WWE Universal Champion with another victory in his impressive reign.
He's been on an absolute tear since he was stripped of the NXT Championship.
It certainly seems to have given him some extra motivation.
Well, here's the source of that extra motivation, The Miz.
I know you've been dying to have it out with me face to face since your little trip down to NXT. But I've been working on something that makes it so I don't ever need to talk to you again. Something that makes you irrelevant. And not just to me, but the entire WWE universe. Because let's get one thing straight. I wasn't gonna sit back and let you jump ship and steal my WWE Universal Championship again. No! I'm taking control of my brand's most important asset by creating a new one. So as we head down the road to WrestleMania, it's my pleasure to announce that SmackDown will send a champion to the Showcase of the Immortals, who we can be proud of. Not a Universal Champion forever in the shadow of Roman Reigns, but instead, someone whose star shines brighter than the universe itself. So allow me to introduce the first ever Multiversal Infinite Champion, Logan Paul!
Hey, yo, Logan's him.
You gotta be kidding me.
Can Miz really do this?
He can until someone with a bigger paycheck stops
Look at
him.
Content creators out here being world champions.
Finally, we have the must-see champion I've always wanted. Stop right there. You better not come any closer, because if you lay a hand on my real champion, you will face severe consequences. Besides, I don't need my new champion fighting someone who's meaningless. Now let's go to break with no shots of the irrelevant champion.
I still can't believe Miz did this. The road to WrestleMania just took a very unexpected detour.
Champion, Logan Paul. We'll just take that title from him too. So hyped for the era of the Multiversal Infinite Champion to begin on SmackDown. This is gonna be straight fire, champ. You've been trending worldwide since last week. Obviously, Miz. And let me clear this. Holy crap, I can't speak. Obviously, Miz. And let me be clear. I'm gonna just slap myself around. Obviously, Miz. And let me clear this up. I didn't need any protection. If Ace had dared to walk up that ramp, I would have knocked him even further into irrelevancy. I know, Logan, but no need to get your hands dirty. What does Kaiser want? Ace and Logan Paul are battling over who's the real champion when we all know Gunther, all hail the ring general of SmackDown. I bet then. Alright, we'll take that title from him.
Where's Miz? We need to talk about his latest stunt.
Sorry. Miz is at a press junket with his new Multiversal Infinite Champion. So many outlets want to talk to Logan. Did you know he has over 80 million followers across his various social media platforms? How many do you have?
80 million across all socials? I've got like maybe 6. 3,000, just about 3,000 on YouTube. About 600 on Instagram and about 200 on X. This is your sign to subscribe to the channel and like the video. Make sure to share it with all of your friends, by the way.
Don't know, but I have a lot more wrestling wins than Logan Paul. He's a part-timer who shows up even less than Roman did. And more importantly, I actually won my championship instead of it being made up and handed to me by The Miz.
Cool. All championships were made up at some point. But anyway, enough talk. You better go get ready. Now that you're mostly irrelevant, you've been relegated to the opening match slot.
Seriously?
Opening match slot for your king, a former NXT champion, a universal champion that's been champion for over a year?
We go live in 30, so be at Gorilla a few minutes before that. We're going to start the show with you already in the ring. No need to see your entrance for the millionth time. Have fun out there.
Alright, yeah, frickin' weasel. Heard about what happened last week. Can't believe Ace took what I made, the most prestigious title in sports entertainment, threw it all away so quickly. Embarrassing. Fuck you, Roman.
Bumbled. We know Miz has big plans for his newly crowned champion, Logan Paul, again. But it is strange to see Duck the it. WWE Universal Champion opening the show with no fanfare or anything. He didn't even get an entrance. Miz's plan to relegate the Dark Horse to the undercard is in full effect. It's sabotage. All the attention is going to the made-up multiversal infinite champion and not our real champion. This is malarkey.
Wow, Saxton, no need for the foul language. Trap the arm. Neck breaker. So smooth. Boom. Good timing with that reversal. A well-timed dodge.
Corbin just wanted to beat the hell out of him, dude.
And he stonewalls Corbin.
Alright, we know Logan's
here
coming.
Here we go. The WWE Universal Champion is going to put Logan Paul in his place.
You're as gullible as the Dark Horse,
Logan's
Saxton.
Got a finish,
Paul's
man.
Not here, but that doesn't stop him from messing with the champ.
What you get, dude? What you get? Don't see the offense. I'm going to reverse him.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Using the ropes as a launching pad.
We're coming
pad.
Right after him.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, what a chop. Him down.
He's if lining him stay up. Down, I'm going to have to drop that bald-ass head into the mat.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
What you get?
Face first.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Time.
Hopefully he's got the
and Corbin's laid out.
Him back
he's
up.
Begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, get him another one.
Night-night. Is it enough? The cover! There's two!
We weren't making another
victory.
We weren't letting that one slip. This is my one slip on the
nobody can keep the WWE Universal Champion down. The right man might not have shown up yet, but he will sooner or later, and this fluke run will finally end.
Corbin is no stranger to failure, but he can't feel good about this result.
Did you hear that crowd come alive when they thought the Multiversal Infinite Champion was going to appear? Too bad I'm unable to make it tonight due to my various publicity commitments, but your passion and energy fuels me for the next time. If you thought that crowd response was electric, wait until you hear the WWE Universe explode when you defend the Multiversal Infinite Championship at WrestleMania. Alright, Miz. Maybe I'm joining the Judgment Day. Dominic likes me. Dominic does like me. I know we had that off chance in NXT where he was shit talking to me, but he did tase Kane for me.
Hey, I just want to say, I know how it feels to make it to the top as the Universal Champion, and then suddenly have the rug pulled out from under you.
Yeah. It's less than ideal.
At least you're still champ, though. I got hurt and had to give up the Universal title after only 24 hours. Then, never got a chance to get it back when I returned.
That's actually gives me an idea. Especially with Miz out of the picture tonight.
What are you thinking?
If Miz wants to relegate me to the opening match, maybe we go out there and show him we are main event players.
So we basically hijack the main event slot tonight?
Yep. I get to prove my value around here, and you get the Universal Championship match you never got. Win-win.
I love it. I'm in.
No. He shouldn't have said that I'm in. He should have said that you're in the Judgment Day.
It's not often we see our WWE Universal Champion compete twice in one night, but apparently with GM Miz and Logan Paul off at a press event, he and Finn Balor took it upon themselves to schedule this match.
Good for our real champion for taking advantage of the opportunity.
This kind of blatant insubordination is what got him into this situation in the first place. There's bound to be consequences here.
He has a right where he wants him.
We've already
vicious
him with
right forearm.
30 seconds anyways.
Oh, the arm's trapped. Oh, the slam. Take a good look at a real life titan, folks. It looked like Balor's quest for excellence was met with some resistance there. Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. Oh, gut check. Oh, pressing their foot right into the gut. That's gotta hurt. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Followed by a forearm smash.
My character's so weak.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Look at this. Oh, no. Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
I just got it, dude.
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking. Oh, no, no,
that's what you get.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Get him back.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Get him up. Drop him back down. Spin him around.
Taken down. What is this superstar
Dump his
looking
face
for?
Into the
Legs
mat.
Are grapevine. Now the arms are trapped. This won't end well. Oh, face first.
Wake
He's
up.
Got the target acquired. Just
it's
a matter of moments.
The rest of the way, right?
I think the champ's got it.
The WWE Universal Champion is setting up Finn Balor for something big here.
Wait a second, it's Logan Paul!
Paul nails him with the clothesline!
That's
apparently Miz and Logan Paul are here tonight after all. They probably didn't appreciate SmackDown being taken over in their absence.
But what's our champion gonna do about it? Miz said there'd be severe consequences if he put his hands on Paul.
Ayo. We're attacking the Miz.
Clothesline on Miz.
And Finn nails Paul.
The WWE Universal Champion will have to pay a price for attacking SmackDown's GM. I agree, Corey, but maybe not as costly as if he targeted Logan Paul.
Things are certainly heating up between our dueling champions here on SmackDown.
Hey, yeah, we're avoiding all of the consequences of striking Logan Paul. As GM of SmackDown, I will not stand by and let so-called talent hijack the show and make their own matches. I also will not tolerate unprovoked assaults. So next week on my show, Ace won't be in the opening match again. Instead, he will compete in a pre-show dark match. Someone needs to test the cameras and lights to make sure I look good. Alright, buddy. Why the fuck do we have to keep talking to this weasel?
So, non-televised dark matches now, huh?
Yep. Really a shame that at one point the WWE Universal Championship was the most important title around. And now the greater WWE Universe won't even get to see it. But whose fault is that?
Whatever. Who am I even facing?
Don't worry. We brought in someone whose star power is fitting for your new spot on the card. Oh, I think I just heard them open the doors to the audience. Better go get ready.
Listen, we're going to set up straight bangers on the pre-show then. All right, who the fuck is Dak McSlap? Why is he going to try to get me to work here? Giving me Colin DeLong vibes. Hey, yo, get your work in, kid. My boy, no selling this shit. I feel bad because I'm gonna have to break his glasses. He kicks out of this. This dude deserves the open spot next week on SmackDown. Alright. You gotta put over my finish at some point. Everybody's been kicking out of this. Is that all we got? No cutscene? Nothing? We're just pre-show vibes? Now that the glory days of that other irrelevant championship are behind us, it's time to announce who the Multiversal Infinite Champion Logan Paul will face at WrestleMania. Watch SmackDown to find out. Whoever it is will end their night staring up at the lights, and the brightest star in the infinite multiverse, me. Alright, Logan. You can take your prime and shove it up your candy ass. I'll still...
I can't believe Miz has basically removed you and the WWE Universal Championship from WrestleMania.
I can. Have you not been paying attention to anything he's done in the last 20 years?
Fair point. I should have seen it coming after he had you relegated to dark matches.
Hey, on a positive note, dark matches mean I'm done early, which means less time around the Miz. So, sort of a win.
How are you going to fix this, though? You can't just give up and let Miz have his way.
No, I'll never give up. And I've been thinking about it. When it comes to Miz and Logan Paul, you gotta hit him where it hurts the most. Their egos.
Well, Miz won't shut up about his big announcement on SmackDown of Logan Paul's opponent for WrestleMania. Maybe there's something there.
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna need your suit size.
Okay, what are we scheming here?
It's the moment we've all been waiting for. SmackDown's GM, The Miz, is here to announce Logan Paul's WrestleMania opponent.
That's not Miz.
And that's not Logan Paul. This is a circus.
We're bringing back Daniel Bryan's eco-friendly world championship.
I'm losing respect for these two on so many levels. Sure, our WWE Universal Champion has had a tough stretch lately with The Miz, but much of that's been his own doing. And now to come out here and make a joke of our broadcast? I'm not on board with this.
Are you done, Corey? What else is he supposed to do? The real champion has pretty much been banned from appearing on SmackDown by The Miz.
I agree, Michael. Might as well have some fun with it.
It's not funny, and it's not fun. Are you kidding me?
Let's hear what The Miz and Logan Paul have to say.
I'm sure it's going to be great.
Hey, everybody shut up.
As your must-see GM of SmackDown, we are here to announce the multiversal, infinite, everlasting, supreme, bottomless, planetary champion's opponent at WrestleMania. And it's gonna be awful.
That's right, Miz. And let's get to it. Because as your part-time champion, full-time piece of trash, everyone knows I can't stand being in a WWE ring any longer than I have to. So at WrestleMania, I'll be going toe-to-toe with the only thing that's bigger than my ego, my extreme lack of talent.
Finally, the real Miz is here to put an end to this.
I was enjoying it, Corey.
You would, Saxton.
Hey,
Miz's security team is going to have to forcefully remove the champion and Finn Balor.
Ayo.
Or at least try to. This should be good. Tornado tag rules in this one. No tags necessary. These tag team members are allowed in the ring at all times. Guys, this is going to be absolute pandemonium.
Yeah, it's not going to be easy to call this one, but to be fair, I don't envy the referee either. They're really going to need eyes in the back.
What a spear!
Adrian doesn't know where he is.
I don't know
how to apply a proper hold after a move like that.
What is that security guard doing?
Head scissor.
Oh, all right, we got to go safe.
Golly. He climbs into the ring.
Me boy.
Unbelievable.
My boy.
Into the arm bar.
Jeez.
That was amazing.
Well, this isn't going to win the...
Finn, help me.
Swerves his way out.
Dude, the security guard is no joke.
19-16. Finn.
My boy.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
I'm going to just back
of the leg.
I'll let Finn take care of him.
Effective arm drag. Dodges.
Nah, dude. Oh, they can spin and they're gonna like it.
End of the line for Bruce.
This security guard is built differently.
Oh, kendo stick right to the head. Spear!
Unloading their best
absolutely
shot once more.
Same.
He's able to sidestep there.
Just go step. It's not gonna be the front end. It's not gonna be the next one.
Back there
you are. Wake him up.
Oh boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
And fans ruthlessness being called into question with this tag. Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
I'm afraid of this security guard.
Well delivered suplex.
This one ain't got shit on him. The other one was doing some fucking rad flips.
Back in the ring now. And that one misses the mark. Standing drop kick.
Dude, you just got to get the frickin' security guard.
Dragon twist cutter.
Victory nearly in hand for brute force.
My boy.
Double up. Oh, yeah. Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch. Oh, ouch.
Then help.
Able to get the advantage here.
Springboard. You kidding me?
All right, we're gonna stomp his face into the mat.
Brute force looking to bait his opponent into a mistake.
He steps foot in the ring again.
My boy thinks he's the show.
Boom, DDT. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
We're supposed to knock one of these dudes out. I hit the defense.
The end is looming now. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
There we go.
Official calls it clearly.
Jeez, dude, that guy's built different. This mess with Miz disparaging the WWE Universal Championship has gone too far. So next week on SmackDown, it will be Ace and Finn Balor versus Logan Paul and The Miz. If the Dark Horses team wins, it will be title versus title at WrestleMania. Well, I didn't even get to announce who Logan Paul would be facing. I had everything under control, Triple H, and this isn't fair. I haven't competed in ages. I'm taking this up with the board. The board already approved it, Miz. It's happening. LOL. No more hiding, Miz, and you'll actually have to show up and wrestle Logan. and you'll actually have to show up and wrestle Logan. See you soon.
It's ridiculous. The WWE Universal Champion has to win this tag match just to earn the right to compete at WrestleMania.
There was a time that dinosaurs ruled the earth, Saxton. Then humans showed up and the dinosaurs disappeared. In this case, the Dark Horse is the dinosaur. His time is up.
Geological analogies aside, the fate of one of the main events of WrestleMania is at stake here. This is a huge match.
Let's see what 2K's got for
us. Inverted suplex.
Ooh. You thought you were getting a hot tag, my boy? We're going to put your nice bright teeth
into
the mat.
Take it down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
What you're doing is, now you're stunned.
Oh, what a spear! Thanks for coming, Miz!
Defeat the Miz by pinfall.
Is it going to be that?
Alright, well, Logan Paul's not going to go down. He's actually going to help out the Miz here.
Ooh, well-planted knee!
Ouch!
Alright, we get it, 2K. We get it.
Up. He went right into that turnbuckle. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Here's a cover.
Could be it. Stopping the ref's count.
I am in shock.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down? Big punch finds its mark. Gomez turns to tangles. Logan Paul delivers a...
He evades their offense.
Get up, Miz.
Things are getting risky.
We're gonna
this
send
will
the
not
Miz
end
through
well.
The ringer here.
Oh my goodness!
He's been sending us through the ringer for way too long.
Held in a perilous position.
Oh no, 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 no! Powerbomb across the barricade!
And he gets set back into the ring.
No, no, no.
Whoa, and just floating through the air.
Tag. You want to put your nice pearly white teeth into the mat again.
Double leg takedown, step through
here.
Looking for a submission
we'll take
here.
Out Logan first.
Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Oh, face first.
All right, that's not what I meant to do, but we're going to take out Logan.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex, nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Logan Paul looking helpless to every attack.
Heavy work being done to Logan Paul right now.
Big spear. No need to tag him down.
Cover. Two.
Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Here are your winners. Finn Balor.
For over a year and a half, The Miz has made it his mission
the king
to dethrone
the
undisputed Universal Champion. Tonight, Dark Horse got revenge by cementing his spot at WrestleMania.
This is just a small bump in the road to WrestleMania. Miz and Logan Paul will be just fine.
I'm sorry I took the loss in the tag match, Logan, but I did get a win outside the ring. The WWE board has approved the following. Whoever wins at WrestleMania will be the one true champion on SmackDown, and the other belt will be retired forever. Rest in peace, Multiversal Infinite Championship. Thanks for reminding me, Finn Balor. You are officially banned from ringside. He can't do that.
Did you see what Miz said? Guess you got the deck stacked against you at WrestleMania.
What's new? I'll find a way to take care of business like I always do.
Good, because I have no interest in going after the multiversal, infinite, everlasting, supreme, bottomless championship.
Ha. I promise, you won't have to.
We're about to go out there and have a six-star classic with Logan Paul on the grandest stage of them all. Breaking the main event of Night 1 of WrestleMania will be Universe vs. Multiverse as Ace takes on Logan Paul. The winner will walk away with their championship and the loser's title will be retired immediately. Ace has done so much damage to the legacy of the WWE Universal Championship, pulling for Logan Paul to stop the bleeding. I got you, Roman. Hashtag and still. Y'all are a bunch of losers.
After all the obstacles, the real champion, the WWE Universal Champion, is going to get his chance to beat Logan Paul, who's
Logan?
Been parading around wearing the Miz's shiny
Soften
fake belt.
Soften up Logan
belt.
Paul with
Cole,
five
have you lost
strikes.
Your mind? Miz is going to fire you. And don't say belt.
Right.
Logan Paul's
Let's
championship is a freaking belt. It's only good to hold his pants up, and it doesn't even do that well.
There will be no debate after this match because only one of these championships
There's
will be won, while the other will be retired for good.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, and an uppercut.
Might have lost a tooth.
Another uppercut.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Everything working against Logan Paul now.
Paul has All to right, wake up and fast. And Logan isn't
it.
Looking helpless
we'll take
anymore.
That could be the spark Logan Paul was looking for. For all his abilities,
floor.
Logan Paul looked overwhelmed by that move.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Back and forth,
like
back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Ends up bad for him.
No way! Lands in the drop
What'd
zone.
You get, Logan?
Like
dude?
A heat-seeking missile, hit the target right on the mark.
Return to the ring and taunt Logan Paul. Logan
and
Paul's
gets tossed
returning
back into the mat.
The ring.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. And now he's really falling behind.
Things are really going his way now.
That didn't count.
Elbow right to the nose.
Logan, I get it, dude. That's what they want you to do. You don't gotta do it.
Quick thinking pays off.
They're gonna drop yellow at 8 million, whatever the hell they told me for a stat.
Legs are locked
Your
up.
Face into the mat. That's all that matters.
Oh, big stop.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
There we go. Defeat Logan Paul by pinfall or submission. That's all I had to do. Is it gonna be
fast?
Let's see if he kicks out.
Going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. New double. They kicked out. The champion kicked out.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match.
Don't do it. Look at
Big
that.
Big boy
That's like a
heat-seeking
missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Wish they made it like no disqualification or some shit. So
and he tosses him back in
stuff.
Now. He's reeling slowly getting up. Off the springboard.
Chop
with the chop.
Send it up to the top rope. They don't send it to the top too often.
Oh, and he still isn't cut out.
That's why you don't go to the top too often.
And a drop kick. Picture perfect. Here we go.
Nope.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it. That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
What, dragon screw? That'll destroy a knee. Suplex.
Get your ass up, Logan.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
All right, we're going back
up
top. Doesn't tend
to
work out for me, but we're dropping the elbow.
Check to fight back from this.
Pick him up.
Yeah, this is not good.
Listen,
you
don't
say, Saxton.
Answer that with a knee to the gut.
Okay, buddy. Watch yourself.
And he stonewalls Logan.
Hit the ropes. We're just doing a house moving process.
A championship level move.
But we're going to spear his ass and call it a night.
The champion retains.
Where you at now, Roman?
He's done it.
Still in Hollywood, my boy.
Has defeated Logan Paul, and the WWE Universal Championship will live on.
Farewell, Multiversal Infinite Championship. We barely knew you. What a finish tonight, one of WrestleMania.